Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So that hour went pretty quick. 40 was in great shape. I think that was not quite a personal best on 40, but pretty close. I think I had 15,000 one time on a few weeks ago. But look at all these I missed on 40. I always make a mistake of leaving 40 too early. What I do, I see a few spots on 80, and I'm like, there's a couple molts, I'm going to grab them, and then the rest is kind of history. I end up running and getting a few multipliers and, you know, passing a few on 40 meters, so I probably should have just hung out there, but still a pretty decent run for me. You know, I wish I had a little bit better multiplier count. I hate duping people, but I was determined to get to 130 tonight for some reason. It's just a goal to get to 130, but, you know, if you don't have the multipliers, then you don't have the points, so it's definitely one of those games where you definitely want to chase multipliers if you can. If you guys notice, I start out on 20, and I go ahead and, if I hear somebody calling, I call it warming up the frequency. You know they're going to run there. You know, they'll send a series of V's and or tests, and they're called, and go ahead and get spotted through the reverse speaker network. I'll go ahead and I'll like enter their call, and then I'll hit the space bar and then go ahead and roll the VFO to the next person I hear. What that does, it allows a spot to be here. So when you go to search and pounce, you have all these people loaded that are possibly not loaded from the RBN onto your scope there, like your band scope here on the side. So that helps a lot. You know, that'll help get the first 10 or 15 on 20 before you move to other bands. So, you know, it is what it is. There was a weak signal in there, and I couldn't quite pull out who it was, but I did get Vic over in Israel on 40. That was pretty cool. He's got a hell of a station over there, and, you know, he's been doing this a long time. I think he's in his 80s. I don't want to say for sure, but I'm pretty sure he's in his 80s, and guy just knows how to contest. You know, he's been doing this a little while, like I said, but man, I don't know what he's running for 40. I usually hear really good on 20, but the bands were kind of iffy earlier, right before it started, it looks like. Yeah, so the K's at 2 and the A's still at 28. And the BZ actually went up. It was a negative 10 BZ earlier today. Don't know what happened there. The solar cycle's been unpredictable, but you know, when you get like a solar flare or anything like that, anytime you see the K index and the A index rise, watch it, because as soon as it starts dropping, you know, the K, especially the K, starts dropping, the A will kind of stay, you know, high a little bit, but band conditions are phenomenal when that happens. And if you look at the BZ, there wasn't a whole lot of aurora or flutter on the signals, so that was good. Anytime you can get the BZ like above a negative 1, that's good. So I don't know, maybe we just had a glancer earlier today. Like the 1900 CWT was rough. Only worked like 10 minutes of it, and I was like, get out of here. But anyway, I hope you guys have been having fun and working Charlie Yankee 9 Charlie from, I think they're St. Paul Island. Not too far away from the U.S. and pretty, you know, oh, it's a chip shot, right, for us. And most of Europe, so it's definitely one to look at. I've been watching it on RBN, on the Reverse Beacon Network. You can just type in their call and see what mode and what band they're on. If they're on CW, I only chase the expeditions on CW, but it's cool to try to get them on there. I think I need them on 17 and 80 now, and I'm not sure if they're going to do 80. CW, that is, but they're pretty much on an island off Newfoundland, so I thought that was pretty cool to catch them and the one before that. So keep an eye on Club Log and under Expeditions. Tango Oscar 8 Fox Papa was another good one. N5J, some good operators, but man, there's some really good operators on CY9C. Like, these CW operators, these guys ain't playing. They're running 37 words per minute and just grabbing and snatching people up, you know, like the Mexican cartel or something. So anyways, we'll catch you guys this weekend, and hope you got to play CW. And if you want to watch this slower, hit the gear icon up in the top and take the playback speed down to like 0.75 or 0.5 or something like that. See you guys.